Dr. Shannon.
These fellows, here you are, Miss Peebles. Emperor Via Forma. Same brand, even. Fix you up in no time.
Oh, I am grateful. How much do I owe you?
6 pesos 50.
It was only 6 pesos in Ciudad Juarez. I have it written down right here.
Oh, it doesn't matter, Judith. Really, it doesn't.
Ciudad Juarez is 1,200 miles behind us, Miss Fellows. I thought it was too far to go to save 4 cents.
Are we downhearted?
No!
Happy days are here again. The skies above are clear again. Let's sing a song of cheer again. Happy days are here again. Together shout it now. There's no one who can doubt it now. So let's tell the world about it now. Happy days are here again. Your cares and troubles are gone. There'll be no more from now.
What are we stopping for?
A moment of beauty, Miss Fellows. Fleeting glimpse into the lost world of innocence.
We're behind schedule now.
Drive on, driver.
Okay.
My brother in Abilene, that's Clarence Throxton, has a chain of 23 laundromats. He says all he wants on his tombstone is he liberated the women of...
You change places with me, Charlotte, dear. I want to talk to Dr. Shannon about our itinerary.
I'll see you later, Larry.
I assume you know that Charlotte is underage, Dr. Shannon?
What's that got to do with our itinerary?
If you know what's good for you, leave her alone.
Miss Phyllis, are you aware that you're speaking to an ordained clergyman?
Stop leading her on. I don't know what happened back in Tierra Caliente, and I don't want to know. Because if I did know, I'd have to take steps. Don't make me take steps, Dr. Shannon.
Now, nothing happened back in Tierra Caliente. The room clerk got our keys mixed up. That's all a mistake, pure and simple. Whatever suspicions you may be harboring are quite groundless. I can assure you of that.
Just leave her alone. Don't make me take steps. All right, girls, ready for another song?
Down in the meadow in the little bitty pool swam three little fitties and a mama fitty too.
These pills aren't doing anything for me. Not anything.
Puncture. Blow up.
Burned out brake linings, broken fan belt, 3 flat tires.
These are the unavoidable mishaps of any trip, Miss Fellows. It won't take more than a few moments to change the wheel.
Says you, Reverend. We're fresh out of wheels to change. We got to get that tire off and put on a patch. Take maybe half an hour.
You'll take care of it for me, Hank.
Judith!
No.
I need you.
Oh, all right, Peavy. Now lie down on the back seat, Peavy. Put your feet up. Driver, have you seen Miss Goodall?
Yeah, I see her.
Well, where is she?
He's got her. Out there.